most of Russian historical operas are quite lightweight. Their history is really presented in this very basic way, as if it's an illustrated book for children. But there's one exception to that, and that's Modest Mussorgsky's opera Boris Godunov. And that really is an opera for adults, and it's an opera for thinking adults and feeling adults, for somebody who really is fascinated by history and how it works. And it's a grim opera. It's based on a very cynical, I would say, and very complicated play by Alexander Pushkin. Wonderful literary source. And maybe partly because of this, the opera also came out very complex, and it presents you all these moral dilemmas. The problem is also that Mussorgsky left us two completely separate versions of this opera, which really have different philosophies of history behind them and different endings. So which one should we perform? That's a good question. Now, the further complication is that Mussorgsky's friend, Rimsky-Korsakov, actually wasn't quite satisfied with the music of this opera, decided to slightly improve on it, and created his own version, which also became very popular. So you're faced with all these versions. And of course, there's also the question of censorship as well, because the opera is about a time of troubles. It's about a revolt of the people against the Tsar. So of course, an opera like that would face censorship. So it was performed in all kinds of strange versions over the course of its history, including the Soviet history, when the text had to be changed or when parts of it just had to be excised.